Click. Homebush Stadium, Sydney, Australia. And we fell from the 15th floor, which is that one next to the top. Christmas Day, not a whole lot of people around today. And this is a Novotel. Merry Christmas, Leigh. Sorry you couldn't be here with me. This is your last view, Leigh, right there. That's where you landed at 5:30 in the morning. Look at that bird that's coming this way is. If I believe a lot of things, I would think that coming across the road, your spirit coming to say hi to me. If you're going to get hit by a car, and that's not going to make sense. But we were just touching the ground right where you Birdie. Did you know you pecked on the ground when my son died? Hello. Lidcombe Station, Lidcombe Station. Christmas Day, 2006. Olympic Park. With no one around. At me and memories of Leigh. On August 16th, we took the train here, stayed overnight at the Ibis, passed to the 15th floor of the balcony. And at 5:30 in the morning was found on the pavement. And I come here twice a year, three times a year, as often as I can. All of Olympic Park is Leigh's cemetery, his last resting place. The end of him. Except for a few memories that I have and I pass on and nobody else remembers. When I die, then he will die, because there will be no one to carry the memory of Olympic Park.